read right now.
At the Pond by Geraldo Valerio.